Everybody, welcome back to another episode of Detroit Become Human. Looks like we're with Kara and Alice again, walking in the rain. I like Kara out of all of them. She's the best.
We'll get some help here. As soon as we'll all be just a bad memory.
Hey, another abandoned house.
This is the place.
Oh, this is where that guy told her to go. I believe we still have the gun. And Alice is a crack shot, so I think we'll be fine. Anything else? Nope. Alright, let's go. In the doorbell. Really? Okay. Alright.
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait! We really need your help.
Come in.
Wow, this is a nice place on the inside. A little dusty.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Well, first we gotta snoop.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here.
Holy cow, he's
just
huge.
Another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
He doesn't look too happy.
Please. Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see.
Who's this guy? He looks like a software developer.
Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
Well, we can fix that.
And you want to find a safe place? Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe.
For what?
Come on. Follow me.
This is one of those too good to be true kind of things.
The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Give her the gun.
Of course. Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Can we talk to you? Dude, this is sketchy as hell. I do not like this. Dude, you know, my mom always said, never trust a man with an ostrich in his house. And I hold true to those beliefs. a lot of books with no names on them. Are those encyclopedias? History of painting? We still have the gun. Oh god, into the basement. This is screaming.
I don't like this place.
Yeah, you are smart.
Let's go, Alice. I have a bad feeling.
I know. I don't trust him either.
We have to be careful. Good, good, good. Good instincts, Kara. We don't trust any humans anymore. Where's Luther? Can we... Oh, yeah, I don't like this at all. I don't like this at all. Can we leave? You're not letting us leave. Oh, God. As long as it's not a quick time event.
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines.
Wait, what was our thing again?
Follow. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
What is that?
This way, please.
What did we unlock there? Really?
If you could just stand over there.
Oh god, he has a Silence of Lambs well. This is gonna be terrible. Give her the gun. Oh man. Does he have any lotion bottles in here?
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Where's Alice?
You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
God damn it.
Yeah, people believe what they want. You Deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
God damn it.
Wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. And so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
No, no, no. Wait. We could do this something. We could do something. No, we could do something.
Same way.
We could do something.
Disillusionment. Believe me, you're better
off being raised. We could do something. No.
No more pain. No more hopes dashed.
Kick him. Do something, man.
I almost envy you.
Kara.
No.
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh. Looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
Come on, no, help, 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 help. Help!
You bit me.
Do not touch her.
I'll teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Kara! Wake up, Kara!
Ah! This is so frustrating, too. Come on. You could do
Meet
this.
Me in
you
the living room.
Fuck me. Yes. Cause a short circuit. Okay. Come on. What? Wait. It's a green one. Wait, where's the other one go? No, it's a green one. Green, 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 green. Okay, green. Hurry, 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 hurry. What? Oh, fuck. Saw my gun. No. How did I fuck this up? There has to be. Okay. I'm breaking through. Yes.
They erased her memory.
No.
Let me get it back.
This can't be happening.
You have to remember. For
yes.
her sake.
Holy crap.
Creating monsters. For his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us. You must remember who you are.
Come on, Kara.
The little one will die.
Yes. Come on, Kara. What else can we do to trigger this? Hold on. Can we talk to these people more? But she doesn't want to go back in there now. Ah. Come on. We can do this. We still have the gun. You're missing an arm, yo. Not creepy. Not creepy at all. There was a chair. Hold on. There was a chair. It was important. Where was this chair? Yeah, it was right there. Alright, I guess we'll go upstairs. Damn it. Luther, I'm gonna need your help, man. No, I don't understand. I'll go through the door. There we go. Up the stairs. Come on, Kara. Yes. You can do it. Can't go outside now without her. Come on, you do it. Oh, my name is Kara, that's what she said. Wow, I don't even try. Okay, wait. Okay. All right, come on, Luther, man, help a brother out. Help me. Ooh, magazine.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Old school Jesus references. He can wait. He can stand the wait a little bit. Or books. He likes his books. European architecture. Play the piano? No? You're no Marcus. What the hell is that creepy ass picture? It's a picture though. Hello? There. You are a big, big man. gross. That's what he eats?
You want to find a safe place? Somewhere you can start a new life.
Canada. Yes. Oh, we're almost there, we're almost there. I think once we see Alice, we need to find Alice. Oh, what did that say? Bring the food to Zlaco. Let's go do it. Ah, damn it.
just set it down on the table over there.
There's nothing we can do.
Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Did you forget a word? Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accounting!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
Luther!
Yes, Lako.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Lako. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Okay, we got 10 minutes. Talk to me. Who is the little girl? Yes. RA9. You remember this? My name is Kara. Who named you Kara? Yes. We still have the gun. Well, let's get the... Oh, yeah, okay. We're gonna go downstairs. We're gonna try... We'll find those... We'll see if those people want to help us. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. This is the best idea. You have strength in numbers. Yes, talk to this guy. Dude, come on, help us. No? Don't get scared of them. Kara, you can use them to help you. There's absolutely nothing down here. Wow, what a waste of time. All right, back upstairs. No one is gonna help me save Alice? This is fucked up. All right, well, we opened the door. They can help if they want to. We need to find Luther, man. Where did he go? Come on, come on. We only got 10 minutes. I don't know how that's like 10 real minutes. 7 minutes remaining. Find Alice. Okay, come on, come on. She has to be upstairs in one of the other rooms. So she's gonna be in one of these rooms. Oh, she's in that. Is there another door? Yes, right there. Okay. What is Luther doing? Oh, we don't have time to read this. Where's Alice?
Finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zako.
Zako!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, it can't have just disappeared. Gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look! Shit! Where are they? Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
Yes.
Nothing. Let's get it done.
Trouble.
There, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. Now just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything will be all right. There you are.
Oh, fuck.
Get a move on. They're over there.
Back door.
Alice!
Oh god, don't do that. Don't
go,
be a trope.
Alice! No, I won't leave. Go, run as fast as you can.
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears.
Come on, Luther, do the right thing.
Listen to me.
Do it, Luther.
What are you doing?
Yes. Awesome.
Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you.
Damn.
How dare you.
That's awesome. Hell yeah.
What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me! Get away from me! Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Heck yeah, man. Badass Luther.
Want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you.
Why?
There.
Why do you have an accent?
I could protect you. You and the little one.
Okay.
All right. I trust you.
Thank you. One big happy family. Holy crap. Luther joins Kara and Alice. That was the only option. Was it? Zoom out? Yeah, that was the only option. That's cool. Did we do anything different? Anybody else? It seems like it was pretty, that was pretty linear. Oh, wait. Kara's reset. Oh, there was a whole other branch. Obey your new master. Huh. Yeah, nothing too crazy happened. Chase started. Kara reached the stairs. Escaped to the yard. So 97% had the ambush on Zlocko. That's pretty good. That was a good scene. I liked that a lot. All right. That was a really good episode. I really enjoyed that. And I'm excited to see what Luther does, man. That's a big boy there. I like that. All right. You guys have a good one.